Ren here. How's it going, everybody? Are you ready? Let's get this going. Like, we had a really cool upgrade. Okay, the girl was sitting in the middle of the doll display. I should be trying to replace the doll here.
Here, we can play together.
I don't want to play.
Stay until you feel like dying.
Oh, great. Okay, I think I got an idea. Why am I not taking a picture? Okay, this is not really working out. No! Shame on you. Not even seen any red. There it is! Oh, damn it. Don't touch me. It's not the kind of playing I want to play. Where'd she go? Gotcha! Everything's all about timing.
Will you end up leaving me too?
That was creepy. That is not... Items. Where'd you go? Make sure there's no other freaking dolls. Most creepiest thing ever. Where is she? Oh, there she is. Ah. Oh, come on! That isn't fair. Get stuck in a frickin' wall. Oh, great. Here we go again. Oh, come on! Jesus Christ. That did not sound right. I found this effigy in the book. You should put it back on the doll display. Yeah, I'm gonna do just that. Sound of something moved beneath the doll display. The wooden latest block in the hidden staircase has opened. Alright guys, let's see what we got. Let's see what's down there. More water. Great. That was an intense battle. I can see another cave through hole. Where does that passage lead to? Okay, there's something more to this. Haruka and Momose heading inside. Hey, what's that? Water is pouring out from within the cave. There appears to be a big open area inside. Is there like a way to get into that? What do we got here? I guess this will help replace from the... from losing it. Okay. This is a... certainly is a big map. That? What are these boxes? It's like a freaking Pandora's box kind of thing. Okay, I've been there. Oh. This door is locked. The lock is broken. I won't be able to open it. It's an interesting looking lock. Okay, now I gotta go find it then, right? Is there any way I could tell me what these things are? No, no, of course not. Of course not. There's a lantern among the stalactites. I see that. But that doesn't explain anything else. Oh, we're getting wet. Okay, there's the boxes. Okay, well, must be before the room. Better not be some kind of sacrifice. Because that would suck. What is that? Wait a minute, is that the... Yeah, that's... Oh.
Haruka!
Really?
I can still see it. That beautiful sunset. On the day that only the two of us survived.
That's an evil artifact. I don't know what it is. That does not look good. She's still alive.
Haruka.
Good, good. But she's not looking good, though. Good, she's alive. And I'm not Fuyui.
I'm melting. Stay with me, Haruka.
Great. Gotta stop this one and then carry on. Oh, Jesus! Oh, Jesus! Seriously? Just in case. Okay, get this bitch off of me. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, I got... Come on, get over here. I need to also know your story. Or not, but... Can I move now?
You. I'm Yuri. Was sent here to come and look for you. Can you walk? Come on, let's get out of here. All right.
I have a feeling we're going to be going back into this place. An iris flower is engraved on the log. It seems I can't get out this way. Great. Looks like we're going to have to crawl back. So, in terms, these boxes explained everything to me. Okay.
Isunu asked you to come find me. Was it Fuyuhi?
And she's dead. You can blame it on the ghosts. And I'm sorry. You can't.
I need to apologize.
Well, I wish I could help you with that, but I don't know if there's a way you can apologize to her except from prayer or something. Now I gotta remember how to get back. Oh, here we go. Are you behind me? Really? I swear, they need to make these characters run in the water. Yes, proceed back. All right, let's get on.
Forgive me.
They really did the physics on her pretty well. How come? Okay. I can't even see how. Hers don't. Her boobs don't bounce other than her chick. This a chick does. It's like they favoritize the chick. Certain chicks.
Did I?
Did what? Come here? None of your own free will.
I told you we'd be together too.
Oh boy, she's gonna be like this for the whole way. Look, darling. I'm sorry, but we can mourn about your friend. after we get out, okay? If you just... I am just gonna just... I'm just gonna continue on like that never happened? There's gonna be a way out of here if I remember right. I think I'm going in the right way. Evidently, I'm going into places where I've never been. And then I'm gonna say, fuck you! Pile of dusty paper, limbs, and boxes. Welcome to join us. Good of you to join us, I guess. Okay. I am going on the right path. Okay, I'm not good sometimes reading maps. Sometimes, depending on the map. Because if I look here, let's see. It is not really exactly telling me where to go. Oh. Oh yeah, there we go. This is leading me to the way out. If I look at them right, it's a good thing it's got some nice pictures and everything. Here. If I go that way, that's right. Come on.
I'm sorry. So sorry.
You're saying that you're sorry and you need to be forgiven. I think we're gonna be seeing her.
I can hear a song. It's that song.
No! God damn it. I have to follow Haruka's trace. Not wanting us to leave, is it? There you are.
We'll dissolve into the rocks. Into the air.
Oh, come on! Stupid buttons work! Get her off of me! That is ridiculous! Hey. Why am I seeing red? Those intensifying eyes. Another intense battle.
What were you doing there?
I saw the setting sun. It was drawing me in. I was becoming a part of it, as if I were melting.
Well, what's important is that you're back. Miracle you're not hurt.
Mentally, she's hurt, though. After dealing with that whole trauma of the, you know, the spirits and demons.
Where is Fuyuhi? Huh? Is she here?
No.
I hear a song. That song.
Haruka, please. Just try and get some rest for now, okay?
Right.
I have a feeling she's gonna find her way back up there again.
Thank you.
Lock the door, but of course you can't lock the door. There's no bathroom there. Okay, I better give her some time to recover. I have to tell Ren and Rui about Hisoka. Must be having a terrible night. Oh, it's that guy. What's his name? No, it's him. I thought it was Ren.
Don't look at me.
Oh no, and that is Ren.
Huh? Ren, it's time.
We'll leave now. You should get some rest.
I know. Good night.
Thank you. Kind of figured it was gonna happen. Oh, Jesus!
It is shot.
That is a creepy face. Man, she's sweating profusely. That dream, it was just like the memory I saw when I touched Haruka in the cave. I need to know more, maybe if I ask her. I don't think she's here. I have a strange feeling she decided to leave to go find Furuhi. Okay. Nah, I'll just try to find it somehow. Yeah, told ya, she disappeared. I know. Is that a different room? Oh yeah, there's another room. Yep. I figured. What the hell? Why would you turn on the TV? Oh, okay. Security cameras. That makes sense. I called it. Going back up at the mountain. Jesus. Yuri finds the missing Haruka Momose in a reliquary in the cave beneath the Shrine of Dolls. She takes the girl back to the shop. Haruka is in no state to talk and can't explain what happened to her. That night, Haruka is visited by the Furuhi's ghost, which takes her back to the mountain. I got an A, guys. Look at that. Spirited Away, that's a trophy. Alright. Hope you enjoyed that video, because we're running out of time. I'm very curious. Oh, so we're going to play Ren. Okay. So let's, we'll find out in the next video what Ren does this time. Especially when we know that he was the little boy that killed the girl that we just faced. God, that was really creepy. So, if you like this video, push the like button. If you wanna watch more, push that subscribe button. So you can get more and enjoy more, especially with me freaking out. Because man, these ghosts are scary as hell. All right, so I'll see you guys in the next video, and This is Fatal Frame. Mm-hmm. Ran out.